no. 3, 2, 1, go! Damn, wait, this song is bopping. What? This song played earlier, actually, on Battlefield. Oh my god, look at him go. This man's going. They both made it back. This song is a bop. Wait, did he do the David hammer or did he just do hammer? I wasn't looking. I feel like he doesn't do the David hammer until he's after 100. He bounced. Charged a bit. Yeah. He taunted! Maybe he is on Smashbox. Kirby's really good. He has accolades on. Oh, he puts two of them. Oh. Just run it! I like his movement a lot. Like, I don't know. He's just kind of. He knows exactly where he's going, it seems, a lot of the time. When he's just doing movement to do movement. God. I know! This should be winners finals. So much to the reverse mains as we want to see David's Kirby. Always get so hyped to see David's Kirby. Kirby. That's all you have to say about it, Muxedo? The battle is about to start. Do I have to switch it? I've been kind of bad about switching it sometimes, making sure the names are in the right spot. Hit. That would have been sick of a hit. the shield go up? That was very good. That was very good. I enjoyed that. Have you ever noticed when Kirby lands, he has a little star that comes out? Star, star. It didn't there. It didn't there either. Star. Star, star. I just noticed that. Or, well, I kind of noticed it a while ago, but I just remembered. There's also a little sparkle that shows up when they're using an aerial and then they click down. He's bringing out the DDD! I beat his DDD once with Lucas. He was really funny. He was like, I don't know how you beat Lucas with DDD. He beats everything that DDD does. I'm like, I don't know if I believe that. It's probably just because you haven't actually played a Lucas at all. Because I'm not good. Must have not grabbed the other climber. Whoa! Was that 31 whole damage from that? If I could get a replay, I would. Potential in some of the heavier characters is kind of why I want to learn how to play one, but I don't know. feel like I'd be okay at playing heavies, because I don't like to move anyway. I'm a slow-moving player as it is. So, maybe. Maybe could be. He's sweating. I don't know if I'd be good at Bowser. I feel like I'd be... I have no idea, really. I've never played Bowser, honestly. Maybe I should try playing heavy sometime. Who really are the heavier characters with the better damage in output? It's like Bowser, Ganon, Dedede, maybe? Well, yeah, probably Dedede would count, but, Donkey Kong, K. Rool. DK, Donkey Kong. Charizard is, like, you can't just play Charizard, because you still have to deal with the possibility of getting hit. Like, if you die as Charizard, you still have to switch back to Charizard if you want to just play Charizard. I don't think it's optimal. You'd have to learn- I'd have to learn how to play all of them if I wanted to play one. Just David died there. It was the ice climber. That's what I saw. That's what I thought I saw. I keep forgetting that ice climbers is ice climbers, I guess. Maybe I should just learn how to play Ness. Well, it's not so much learning to play Ness, it's learning how to play better Ness. I'd probably get tripped up too much from playing Lucas. Not that I don't know the difference. I know the differences between Ness and Lucas very well. I just would miss PK Freeze. I like the star sound. The star sound's fun. Yeah, I know that Ness is better than Lucas. I know this. That's why I don't play Lucas anymore. Because I wanted to play Lucas, but he's not good. And I don't want to play Ness because his recovery sucks. And because I find myself off stage a lot. paladin. She bores me to death. Kind of bores me too. It's mostly that I don't know what to do with Lucina. Because I'm used to having projectiles and I don't have projectiles and then I just don't know what to do. I like Lucina. Because she can look like Tiki. I love Tiki. What's the word I'm looking for? Kirby wins!